to Tes and Abes World. Today we'll be making French toast. So let's begin. First, you'll need 2 eggs. Then 3/4 milk. Half a teaspoon of sugar. And half a teaspoon of vanilla essence. And you mix them all together. Sorry, I meant half a tablespoon of sugar. Okay, so now let's mix them. Okay, now it's ready, and now we're going to take a piece of bread and soak it inside this batter. Meantime, and check how it's gonna be. Yep, that's done. So let's toast the other side. All right, I guess it's almost ready. Let's flip and check. Yes, that's ready. So got the second one ready. Voila. It's the second one over there.
Okay,
and
now
so we need to continue making like this, right?
Yes, and now we're gonna make a few more, and we'll see you guys after we finish them. So we were able to make like a 10 to 8 toasts with this batter, and we're gonna see what my brother thinks of it.
So, Abel, what do you think?
It tastes like good.
Tastes like good? What does that mean? Come on.
It tastes like cheese or something.
Cheese.
Yeah.
Okay. So you feel it's a cheesy toast?
Yeah.
Did you like it?
It's good.
Good. Great.
So do try this at home and like, share and subscribe. We'll see you next time.
Bye.